Yo. What's going on, guys? This is DJ Zeke right now playing Frominator 19. As you can see, my controller, my steering wheel, my whole system's on right now. Sorry about my voice of wearing headphones. My opinion is to take them off and listen without headphones if you have to. If you want to put on headphones, but to me, too loud. Here we go. Frominator 19. Back on stream. Before racing. Before that. So I hope you guys liked this video. Please put a thumbs up and thank you for watching. I was saying ready yet. Wasn't you ready? Turn back to my car real quick. And just jump over there. Alright. You guys can see my headphones, right? They are definitely lighting up just a little. I lowered down the light. That's why I lowered down the light, so they're not too bright and they're not anything in my ears. Whoa, the dog's house. That was bad what I just did. My back hurts a lot. Maybe from the good avocado that I'm eating. check out this film and see if it's fully done. Does not look like it. Yeah, it's done now. I can cut it. I need gasoline, that's the dang problem I have right now. How much gas is that? Just a little. How much gas does this have? Oh, this one's full, perfect. So how did that one get halfway? And I already bought it. Right, guys? I don't know. To me, or did it came like that? Leave the comments in the section below. What is it, soybeans? Yes, oh no, I'm wrong. Horse food, looks like. We're gonna go jump back on. This is here. This has full gas, I'm thankful for that. I'm gonna park this one right about here. We're gonna have all the lights on and turn off the engine now. And next thing. We're done? You know, I don't think I saved it. That's the problem. I left off to where I came at, so I didn't save the guys. No wonder something wasn't right. But it's okay, guys, because I'm losing being you know what? Yeah, so pretty much I did not save it, but it turns out to be okay because I didn't cry or nothing. I'm joking, I don't cry. So, how's everybody's weekend going? School's almost coming. As I say, the summer's coming for me because I'm going to Mexico and I'm not going to be live streaming anymore. Well, I still am, but not at Mexico because I'm scared of my Xbox One, the keyboard. You know, everything might get stolen over there, so there's someone going to bring nothing over there. So, I don't know how many days I'm going to stay there for. Maybe I might live there, or I don't know. All depends. Because I do have a girl over there. I'm not going to say her name. So, yeah, I have a girlfriend over there. So, let's see if I can go meet her again. Make tacos for me. That's how we met. She was making tacos. I was just looking right at her. Yeah. Pretty much. Yeah, so Mexico's dangerous sometimes. A lot of people that rob there. And not pretty much. That's as good from this one and this one. For drawing later. Then I'll computerize it. Cutting.
I actually found out on YouTube how these machines actually work now. They work just like the exact same way we're seeing them. Yeah. Pretty cool. Turning on my lights, that means I'm full, and let me see if you can help me out in the trail then. Dispatch to all units when you need to. I'm joking, it's not PFR. Let's see which way we're going. I think we're going back. Oops. Not through yet. This way looks like, now I get this 2x4. Ah, don't fall over the cliff. There we go. Yeah, I almost fell over the cliff, guys. That would've been horrible. And the potatoes must have fell down also. Background. Yeah, I'm done. Sorry, I think that one's full now. Stop. Oh my god, I'm way off. Back her up. So see, it does the exact same routine, so I can jump right in. Yeah, exactly how they pictured it. But the design's different than I see on YouTube. Because what I saw was the head moved back and forth, you know where the lights are at, like where the driver's seat is at, it moves, like everything, like, it's way different in real life. So, but everything's real, like that's real. I think there's different models, I really don't know. Like you can actually get a different type. Yeah, I can't. Oh, that's pretty off the engine. Whoops. Okay. That's pretty good. It'll leave the radio on then. Yeah, I'm kind of bored. We do have Wi-Fi, but I don't feel like losing it. Damn, we are bomb. But, you might be guessing. No, I'm wrong. Sounds familiar. Diana DJ. That person is down so it doesn't injure the potatoes. Thank you. that controller. I have a lab controller, but it broke. Well, it didn't break. I'm just repairing it. Because the little piece broke off and I clicked that side. I'm not sure what letter is it. It should be RB or...
let's see.
Yeah. I don't even know what letter it is.
Oh, there we go.
TR, there we go. TR broke the little stick. So, I don't know how. I let someone play with my controller and it broke. It lit me too rough on it. And then when I found out it was too rough, he didn't mind playing back. So there's some slime, you know, that's coming back, but one of these days you are gonna pay me back. Not you were, but you are gonna pay me back one of these days. And you get a job, so. But he doesn't know what the job is. He's still a kid. That's the whole point. He is a kid. Kids don't know better. Because that's not my machine, somebody else's machine. Or I'm just renting it. So this tractor is mine. I can put gas, how much gas I'm gonna put in it, and then it will get clogged up. But that ain't gonna be funny because I need this tractor. Big time. So yeah, pretty much it. If you wanna watch the live stream and not talk, go on this channel better or look this up. Way off. Oh, see, oh my God, that one's really, so I'm gonna bring it by my third part. I'm gonna buy a new property, pretty much. That's what I do need. It's gasoline. And you know what I should buy? A new gas gas tank. That's all I need. Gas tank. Turn off the radio for just not kill my battery. You know what? I can turn off the lights. But the lights are separate. That's a good thing. That up, all right, and let's go to the train station. Choo choo. I suck at the sound effects. Zone effects. I put into my radio. I'm distracted. This sounds familiar. It sounds familiar. When I was a little kid, it sounds like they're chasing a chicken and they couldn't get a big old chicken. Like Tom and Jerry. Sounds like that. Kinda sounds like it. That I really don't know. Wait, where did I come going? I'm lost now. Oh, there's no car. Other tractor got full. Going the wrong way. It will help them out right now. I'm gonna park my tractor somewhere over there. In the meantime, turn on my blinker in the next lane. I was going to stop if you have a big old tractor. Get it? Big old tractor, because it's not big enough. I'm gonna go in this parking lot. I'm gonna stop right here. Day up the hotel. Put them in here. No, they're not. That was smart enough to put them in here. But no, maybe it's not that smart. There we go. I'm aiming pretty good, huh? What? Looks like you guys can't see. Come on. How's my laptop off? I'm going here. Go in here. See if it's working. I got 11 subscribers? Wow! Alright! I got 11 subscribers finally! I actually have 10. Now I got 11 subscribers. Shout out to whoever subscribed to my channel. Might be. Yeah, somebody subscribed right now. But I don't know who it was yet. A shout out to them, or for watching me. Thank you very much. I need the support. That's good. Really good. Really good now. This is what I really needed. 11 subscribers. Better or nothing, right guys? At least I'm gaining up. 11 subscribers. So if you want to look me up in this channel, or my big head, look me up down there as well, down there, oh my gosh, down there, and you can see me play it whenever I'm not live streaming. I'm going to head back down there. Alright, so, just like that, alright. Alright, there we go. I'm putting the horse poop, or I don't know what you call it. Alright. Oh no, a tree got in my way. Move tree off, I'll cut you down. I'll puff, and I puff, and I take the chainsaw out. So if you want a $100 gift card, let me know, guys. Or how about this, even better. I'm giving out away a guitar. But for a convention, what type of guitar is it? Is it blue and black, or is it blue and gray? Tell me what, you can guess any color you want, but it has to be the right color. It can't be a random color, well, it can be a random color, just gotta be right on the point. You can guess it, or you can mention a color, like say, I guess it's red, red, and red. And I'll say, you're getting closer, but no, it's not red, 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 red. It's purple and black. Or blue or black. One of those two colors, or red and rock star, or, you know, how about this, what about the free monster? One can only, that's all I'm asking. You're gonna get one can, or you could guess what type of equipment do I have of DJing. So you gotta look at my old videos and see all my old videos and see if you guys get it all right. Because I do show all my equipment there. And I just gave out the answer. Maybe I might show the guitar. Who knows? Who knows, right? Shout out to Eddie and Nicholas. I hope I said it right. Got 12 subscribers. Hooray!
Hooray!
Everything was cool. That was cool. So isn't this cool, guys? This thing I bought, or should I buy a better one, guys? What do you guys think? Should I buy a better one, or should I paint up to green like John Deere? I think I have the option to paint it. I really don't know. I hope I can paint it, because I really do want to upgrade it. I really went the wrong way. Yeah, went the wrong way. Maybe go down this way. Looks like that, alright. I'm gonna leave here. Taking the break just a little bit. Alright. Good, you skipped the train, that's good. Now we're gonna jump in here, looks like, and then jump these rails. That's good, and let's do now sell some potatoes. It's 440 potatoes. Not a lot, just a little. Just a little, not much of a bean. Okay, not bad. 250 Not bad. Not bad, Miami. Ooh, what a beautiful day in Miami town. Uh-oh. Well, these drivers are just pretty crazy. Oh, great, you're thinking another one. So what color should I paint the, what's it called, little wagon or golf cart? I don't know what it's called, pretty much. So what color should I paint it? Oh, wow, that's pretty fast. Let's go ahead and chop up to 100. Excuse me. Alright, let's put it down here. I'm gonna jump it. I'm gonna paint it. I'll see if I can paint it first. Okay, and we'll go fix the firm and go here. Oh, we can't paint it? Oh, that's interesting. But we can paint it here. Does this look pretty cool, guys, to you, or what? Look at the details of the seat. As long as it had base to it, and the bottom, like, boom, 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 boom. Alright, there we go, and hop in it. Go. There's so much that we can, I don't know why. Hold on a minute. I gotta go somewhere. To the next episode. Uh-oh, my mom's mad. I hope she's okay. What time is it? 6 o'clock? We'll stop at 8:37 Barney goes. Alright, so 7, 8. Yeah, one more hour to live stream. I'll see how much I'm live streaming. On the game, it's way more than this. Our live stream about 5 hours already. Right here, it's gonna be 30 minutes. Alright, not bad.
Please put a thumbs up and goodbye. Sorry about the sound effects. There was no sound effects. That's horrible.